Hey Josh, hey yo, what's up? When's the next vlog? I'm making like a, hopefully you guys think it's lit as fuck, vlog. And it'll be coming like soon. Yeah, it'll be dope. What time is it for you? 5:46. Yo, thank you for the hearts. Shout out to you. I got respect for you. Hey, yo. Shout out. Thanks. Notes down. I can feel them fucking on my kidneys. Yo, Nunnally, thank you for the luxury candle. I just followed you. Your hair, I know. Guys, got a chop, alright? Thank you for the luxury candle. Shout outs. It's short, but it's like, it's not bad. I like it. I think it's alright. So, yo, thank you for the presents and everything. But yeah. But it's like, it gets weird, because like, I don't really like do my hair, right? Well, I haven't in a long time, I should say. Like, I used to like kind of do my hair or whatever, like put shit in it in the morning. But I haven't in probably, Nunnally, thank you for the balls, I just followed you. No, but I followed like, I mean, fuck. what am I trying to say? Now I had to do that, so. Anyways, Emma Harris, thank you. Already followed you. You're a G. Shoutouts for the candle. I'm going to try to like follow and DM the top three gifters too, guys. So don't worry. When's the next BFFs? All right, so I think the idea is to go and release it like within the next 2 days, 3 days. Holy fuck, y'all are beefing. Anyways, yeah, like, I would say like 3 days, and you boys and girls will have a podcast. Yo, Angelo Russo, thank you for the luxury candle. I followed you. Shout out to you. Thank you for the confetti. Wash down these. Like the cut G, hey, thank you. How many TikTok accounts do you have? I have 2. I have Zuda Josh, and then I have this one. Who's on the next pod? I guess you'll have to wait and see. Have to wait and see. Also, sometimes, I don't even know who the guests are because they like to surprise me, right? We're all about that genuine reaction. We really want it to be authentic. So sometimes they don't even tell me the guests. They're just like, ah. It's gonna be lit, trust us. And I'm like, all right. Yo, thank you for the balls, it's Emma. So that's what I do. I go on the pod, we kill it. Sometimes I do know though. It's like most of the time I do. Oh, fuck. Switched her up. Wasn't trying to do that. Read this, say hey, Rainbow. Hey, Rainbow, like your cut, G. Thanks. Let's see your dog. Hey, yo, buddy. Buddy, get over here. Alright, so buddy's, I guess, not really into that. She's kind of into, like, she just is, like, dominating, Brooklyn right now. So, yeah. Super weird. Come here, buddy. Come here. Hey, thank you for the candle. You're amazing. Shout out you, Olivia. Come here, buddy. Jump up. All right. Yo, this is my dog. You stink. Or someone. Oh, my God. If a dog, like, feces on my ground, I swear to God. All right? Because it smells like shit. Anyways, how's your brother? He's so funny. He's good. But he's in Canada, you know, balling out. I was playing some football with him. Kid's nasty, of course. Thank you for the presents and everything. Thank you, guys.
Did a dog just like rip ass? Like, why does it smell so bad? Oh, that's awesome. Say what? We're on the move. Oh yeah, had to move the live. Had to check out what was going on. What's my favorite hockey team? I would say my favorite hockey team probably Toronto Raptors. I need to end this live, dude. My brain is, like, fried. No, I was trying to say Toronto Maple Leafs. But, sorry about that. Anyways, yeah. Toronto Maple Leafs, favorite hockey team. Grew up loving Pittsburgh, though, because I fucked with Crosby so much. He was, like, kind of like my idol. And then, after I kind of, like, I don't know, just, like, got older, I realized, like, I got to support my own, like, I gotta support where I'm from. It's kind of weird not to, right? So then I did that. So now it's like Toronto and Pittsburgh. But basketball, it's Toronto Raptors. Football, Buffalo Bills. And then, I mean, that's kind of like hockey, basketball, football. It's kind of all I watch, I would say. There's not much else to watch. But yeah. Did Buddy go on the plane? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Was your Spotify hacked? Yeah. I think it was hacked, but whoever the fuck did it made a slapper. So I don't even care. Buddy went on the track, killed it. So thank you. Thank you, hacker, for putting that heat on my fucking Spotify. And yeah, that's honestly it. So shout out. Maybe drop some more shit so I can like start. People will just think I'm an artist. That's where my head's at, right? It's this guy hacks, or girl, whoever, hacks my Spotify. Buddy gets in there, they release a song, slapper called Lemon something. Lemongrass or something like that. And then, boom, that charts. Then they release another one. Probably called like Apple Trees or something. It'll be lit, and then I'm just gonna keep growing as an artist. Like, I don't even have to do the work. You know what I'm saying? It's just someone else gets to do it. So shout out whoever did that. Keep fucking crushing it. You're helping me out. You rate the trim? Hey. Shout out. What's up, doggo? These dogs are weird sometimes, man. Haircut looks good. Hey, thank you, thank you. Thank you for the gifts. Thank you for the fire. Thank you for the presents. Thank you for all that, guys. My, you're getting luxury candles. Yeah, people are crazy. I'm going to follow and DM the top three gifters. I'll do that too. Because, like, you're right. People are killing it. So... feel bad when I don't do nothing. You know what I mean? How many dogs are in your room? Like 4. They're not all mine though. When are you posting on YouTube again? Like I said, I'm gonna try to post like within the next week. It's just hard because I gotta make sure like we're doing it. I don't know, we just gotta be like not. There's like, I think there's like a lockdown. So it's like, I gotta make sure I'm doing it like the right way, where it's like literally just the people that are like around me, you know what I mean? And they don't go see anyone else. Like, so I just gotta be smart with it. And then, so it'll probably be like a week, you know what I mean? Just so like, it can be planned safely and shit. Play Among Us. me and Griff were talking about that actually. We might do like a cool little like Among Us. Thanks for the Kyle, thank you for killing it, by the way. Going off. Might be getting that DM. Nah, but someone said Among Us. Yeah, me and Griff were talking about doing that. So do like an Among Us stream or something like that. So if you guys are down for that, we're thinking of doing it. Thank you for the luxury candle. Shout out to you. I'm going to follow you. It just has to pop up. Saw it in the comments. Because those gifts are up there, it hasn't popped up yet. But I saw it in the comment section, so thanks. What age are you? I'm 18. Livestream geeking sometimes. Livestream acting up. Not trying to let the mans get a follow. Shat. Alright. Let's play some... Yo, shout outs for that concert or Bali thing. I don't know what the hell it's called. Disco. Shout out for the disco. Alright? Yeah. Yo, thank you for another disco bowl. Tell Griffin's dog I say hey. Alright, I'll let him know. Love the hair, Josh. Hey, thank you. Driving solo, I'm just swimming through my hands. When I'm sober, I just don't like who I am. Roll me up before and I feel like myself again. Roll me up some dope and I feel like myself again. I'ma break every box they try to put me in. I got a lot of enemies who used to be my friends. Roll me up before and I feel like myself again. Roll me up some dope and I feel like myself again. So I'm so hard. Canada looks better on you. Ah, that's funny. Um,